to make the bluebells, you're going to need 2 of the petals cut out. I already did one of them, but to put the petals together, you need to roll 3 petals around a dowel. And I like to fold it around just to curl it in. Then you're going to take your hot glue gun and glue on the little tab. Then roll it. You're going to want to hold it to make sure that it doesn't unglue. And you want to make sure the glue is all dry. Remove any excess glue. And then you're going to curl up the petals, because bluebells have the ends of their petals curled up. For these, all the bluebells except for one, you want them on a stem that is 2.5 inches long. So all these ones are on short stems, but for one of them you need it on a long stem. So you're going to put the stem through the back of the petal, hold all the way to the end, glue the very end of the wire, then slide the petals all the way up to the end. Let the glue dry. Oops. And then grab the second petal, slide it on. And now you're going to put the petals, you don't want them stacked on top of each other, you want them rotated so the petals are in between the other petals. Like that. So you're going to glue it. And then you have a little bluebell. You're going to take the archival ink. This one is cornflower blue. And you're going to dye the white stem blue. Then you're going to repeat on all of them. You are going to take the long stemmed one and a little one, and you're going to bend the stems with a little bit of a bend. You're then going to take your floral tape, cut a small section, and then tape them together. We're not putting them straight next to each other, we're putting one off to the side a little bit. And if it moves after, when you put the tape on, you could just move it back. Go a little bit down the stem. Grab another one. Bend it. And then you're putting this one not underneath, directly under the first one, but you're putting it off to the side. And a little bit down from the second one. You're going to repeat, and they're all going to get a little bit farther apart as you go down the stem. I'm gonna take that to life. So large double bomb. And wrap them together. You're then going to bend the top. And just make it how you like it. And then you're going to fold it down the score line. Take your scissors. And curl the edges. Roll the top, and there's your leaf. Now you're going to take a wire glue it on the back. Take your scrap sheet. Cut out a piece. And glue it on the back to hide the wire. There you have a leaf. Now that you have your flowers done and your leaves done, you're gonna take a vase. I got this one at the dollar store, and some foam. I got this at the dollar store too. Put some foam in, and then grab some fake moss. I got this at the dollar store. And you're going to stuff the moss around the foam. You're next going to take your flowers, put them in the middle. Are you going to go around the outside of the flowers with the leaves? Now that you have all your leaves and flowers in, put a little bit more on top to hide the foam. And you're done.